Hold on. Hi, I'm Talia Engelhardt and I'm an 11th grader at Fusion Rapids. I'm Abby Sothoff and I'm in 8th grade.
Hi, my name is Ellie Diamond and I'm a senior at Fusion
Rapids. Hi, I'm Shana
Shimmer. Hi, I'm Gila Gordon and I'm in 6th grade.
I'm Ethan Sokoloff, I'm in 9th grade.
I'm in Alpha Middle State.
I'm Naomi Fink and I'm in 7th grade.
Hi, I'm Jana Lasterson. I'm in 12th grade at Mizrahi.
I'm gonna make this place your
home. When I think Mizrahi, I think community.
Probably have to go with that.
Friendship, because of all the friends that support me in everything.
Think of a school in Beechwood and with lots of great teachers and great atmosphere.
I think of just the sense of community that the school has with the teachers and with the students. The teachers really, really care about each student. We, because of the size of the school and all the administrators that help ensure the closeness, we really have a very tight-knit, warm community.
How much people care about you?
The fact that I go to a Jewish school with secular studies and like, and you know, it has all the sports teams and everything, you know. So it's like it's a full school with all the Judaism too.
The whole idea of our school, everything about it.
My teachers are really nice to me, and it's religious.
The fact that we have such a good relationship in between the grades and between the teachers and the students and like all the fun things that we do, like it's just a really great atmosphere and like everyone's friends. It's very comfortable.
The amazing teachers who teach me.
I think that same sense of community and the fact that we build this attitude towards bettering the school from the teacher's end and from the students' end. That students had initiatives like the Mizrahi Mayhem or the Boys Acapella Choir and the Photography Club and Intramural Sports. There's this initiative to making the experience even better on the teacher's end and on the student's end.
I like that all my friends go here and like everybody's so close, like everybody knows each other.
There's that really unique relationship between teachers and students and really just anyone in the school. If you walk into the school, you sense that feeling of warmth that everyone really gives off.
Play.
Is it not
art? Reading books.
Davening.
Learning new Torah is going to spend time with my friends and teachers.
I like the carnivals.
Gym, because the gym teacher is really fun.
I'm probably Color War last year. High school retreat's the best.
My participation in the Mizrahi Mayhem.
I mean, I know this might sound cliche, but really the day-to-day experience of Mizrahi.
Jewish education and secular, it's a good balance. I think I gained a lot of appreciation for good programming, for good relationships. Like a counselor in Bnei Akiva, so I know how hard it is to get kids connected and like kids involved and like learning and excited about things, and I think that's something that the school does a really good job about.
One thing that I've really come to appreciate coming from being in the school since nursery is the appreciation of the relationship between how my secular life and my Jewish life go hand in hand, and how that creates a unique experience for me as a modern Orthodox Jew. I think that that's really a value that the school accentuates, and I really value that.
I love
Mizrahi.
Mayhem on three, 1, 2, 3, Mayhem.